This is David. Out of the garden, into the dark. In the dark exhibit at the Western Heritage Lee County Cowboy Hall of Fame. And today we're going to talk about owls. But let me give you a little folklore about owls. Owls are symbolic. They're emblematic creatures. They've been revered and they've been hated throughout the world. They're creatures of the night, like frogs and snakes. But the owl it has the intuition, it has knowledge, it has wisdom. And that's what we think about owls when we think about, you know, Harry Potter's movies. The owls were wisdom and they give knowledge to those around them. They're able to see beyond into the future. They're able to see into the realm of deceit and into the realm of illusion, if you want to use that terminology. So the Roman god Athena used the owl for wisdom and intuition in her worship of the Roman Empire. The owl was a very important part of her life. In a more traditional meaning, though, most people see an owl and they think it's a harbinger, it's the announcer of death. Somebody's going to die. But that death can come in a transitional change in a human's life. The attention to an owl being beside me in folklore would amount to a change is coming. The presence of the owl in my presence means there's a change coming in my life, which could be, you know, looked at as a death in something that you're doing, not just a physical death. So again, I say they can be revered or they can be hated. So this is David in the museum in the dark with the owls.